But I know my camera shut off, but I put the seeds down in there like that. And we just put just a little bit of dirt in there. When I end up filling these with water, then that's going to cover the seeds up naturally. And then as the tomato grows, you put more soil in there. When it gets up about this high, you can fill it with topsoil. When it gets up to the top of the bottles, fill it with topsoil. And then the tomato stem will root all the way down, give you larger, healthier plants. And you can also make it with four, or you can make it with five or six. It just depending on what size you want to do it. And if you want to make them in straight rows, just do it like that. Then you get you some bamboo. I planted cucumbers in with these two. And then you just sort of tie it off as it comes up. We'll show you that as we go. So thank you very much. And they're also drought resistant. I don't know if I told you that before the camera went off. But the holes, the 5mm holes, once you fill this up with water, as your soil dries out, then this will release water. And you could put a light amount of plant food in there, but I'm going to just add